Hello, lovely people of the internet. My name is Zachary Blackery, and welcome back to Halo 4 Campaign. Last time we left off, Grandma died. That's really sad. It sucks. But we're gonna go kill the guy that murdered her. So, let's do this.
Hull integrity is stable. We'll be safe as long as we stay below the Didact shield.
Where's the composer?
Close. I should be able to guide us to it.
You have not been composed. Such inoculation should not have been possible.
Locking onto his transmission. He's at the composer. We can take them.
How do I go down? That's
Broadsword's
right.
Broadsword's hull integrity is stable. We'll be safe as long as we stay below the Didact shield.
Where's the composer?
Close. I should be able to guide us to it.
Okay. Boost.
You have not been composed. Such inoculation should not have been possible.
Locking onto his transmission. He's at the composer. We can take them both out.
Supposed to blow that up. Got it. Need to switch to the boom boom stick.
Broadsword's hull integrity is stable. We'll be
Let's
safe
go.
As long as we stay below the Didact shield.
Where's the composer?
Close.
Seriously? I can't turn while I'm boosted? Alright. So let's try this again. Go!
Broadsword's hull integrity is stable. We'll be safe as long as we stay below the Didact shield.
Where's the composer?
Close. I should be able to guide us to it.
Boom, boom, stick of
fire.
Oh, okay.
Locking onto his transmission. He's at the composer. We can take them both out at once.
What happened? I must have been too low. Seriously, all the way over?
Broadsword's hull integrity is stable. We'll be safe as long as we stay below the Didact shield.
Where's the composer?
Close. I should be able to guide us to it.
Freaking A! I had to do that. Oh, thank goodness. They say I'm gonna have to do that all over again.
Terencom radiation fluctuating. We're coming out of slip space.
Oh, goodness gracious.
At current velocity, Hostile will achieve Earth orbit in approximately 4 minutes.
Roger. Battle group Dakota, close on the Forerunner vessel.
Infinity!
Oh, okay. I was shooting the wrong thing.
The UNSC Infinity. Captain Del Rio, do you read?
Chief, it's Lasky. Is that you?
Affirmative, sir. Where's the captain?
Fleet captain, take too kindly to his abandoning you on Requiem. I'm afraid I'll have to do.
The Didact's got the composer. We're in a broadsword carrying a Havoc-grade payload. On approach to deliver it.
Let's see if we can grease the wheels for you. All ships, prepare to engage.
Oh my goodness. Back I am. I think I'm pretty far. Circle. Go, 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 go. Yes. They stopped attacking us. Why? Oh, hello.
There it is. No, wait!
Infinity. The Didact just closed off our entrance to the composer. Take care of the guns.
Oh, I guess I get sucked into it stuff.
Whatever you're doing's working. Clear up the approach and Infinity can drop in to punch a hole for you.
Left.
Copy, Cortana. Weapons. Repair firing solution. We promise to get the chief inside that spaceship, and I'm not about to let that man down.
That's the last one. Infinity, you're clear.
Roger that, Chief. You might want to back up a little. Main battery? Fire!
Clean hit. We're proceeding to insertion.
Acknowledged. We'll be on station if you need us. Make sure you give the Didact our regards. Infinity out.
Oh, thank goodness, I don't do that.
I don't think this is going to end well!
Nope, you just got squished to death.
Now what do we do?
Plan B.
Oh, great. Great. Just great.
Chief, I'm supposed to know what to do, but...
We'll have to deploy the warhead manually. How and where?
I always know what to do. Just give me a second.
Keep scanning for the composer. We'll figure it out on the way.
Quiet.
Where reason does not stop you, perhaps force can at least delay you.
Scatter shot, booyah. Thank you.
Your left.
I recommend you wait until I'm done. Katani, you're starting to creep me out a little bit, babe.
So good for something,
I guess.
Babe,
I detected an energy signature ahead. I think it's a transit system like on Requiem.
find a way to access it. I'll try to route us to the composer. Put me in the system.
Good knowing you.
Is this the secret you've kept from me? This devolved ancillary.
Zydak knows I'm in the system. Hurry, go!
Bye, Cortana. Was that? I was at full health, I think. Might as well. Wait. Do I want this? Do I want this? No, I want the shotgun. Give me the shotgun. Woo! Let's have some fun! Oh! That's some fun. Okay, didn't know that could happen.
Thank you.
Powerful guy in the world, and you would think he could run in a steady pace. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna have to leave that here. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a like. Any questions, comments, or concerns, leave it down in the comment section down below. And I'll see you guys next time. Later.